Listen to me, you were very special agent Anthony DeMelt. You survived the pneumonic plague. You saved Gibbs from drowning. But you know what, more than anything, you're one of my best friends.